It's got a very happy, joyful vibe. Yet the lyrics are kind of tragic, but still it's kind of celebrating tragedy. That's the beautiful vibe of the song.
It's a really, really emotional song. It's a high.
It's a song about a guy who's singing about being at a particular stage in his life where, you know, there's nothing left to ask from life.
Kind of gone through a metamorphosis over the last year and a half. It's actually, in a way, it's taken the longest for this. I mean, they composed it very early in the film. Actually composed for where Shikayate comes in the film. Immediately when I heard it, I actually told Amit and Amitabh that this song, actually the lyrics, the way they are, works much better for the climax. And it's taken almost a year and a half since then to actually sort of, like, once the edit is done, actually look at the song on screen and then recompose it and restructure it. The melody stayed the same, it's just the treatment of the song that's changed.
Mere haal pe mujhe chhod do, mere haal pe zinda hu yaar kaafi hai zinda.
I've actually seen Zinda develop from its initial idea into the scratch version, into a more developed version, into what it is now, and it's always grown by leaps and bounds.
It's got strings and there's like drums and like it's full blown orchestration, which is making it a very, it's giving it a larger than life feel. Had an awesome session in Chennai. Fantastic bunch of musicians at ARMN studio. That was like the biggest feeling, greatest feeling. And it sounded grand.
Together, live ek gaane pe kaam kar rahe, participate kar rahe. I'm sure it's a lot about energies also. It's a, us gaane mein kuch hoga, because so many energies have come together and, you know, कितना कुछ है मुझे छोड़ दो मेरे हाल पे जिंदा हूँ यार काफी है पूरा थॉट ही अमित का है अंतर ऑनवर्ड जो थॉट है फिर उसको बाकी जो कंप्लीट करना है वहाँ से एड टू इट अप एंड कंप्लीट ऐसे गानों में काफी पोएट्री करना यू नो बहुत कुछ लिखना आसान है बट एक बोलचाल की भाषा में द वे आई वुड से माई स्टेटमेंट टू यू वो अगर गाने में आ जाए सो दैट वर्क्स रियली मुझे छोड़ दो मेरे हाल में जिंदा हूँ यार काफी है दैट्स लाइक अ डायलॉग
जो मांगा हिस्सा मेरा I think Amit chose to sing this song himself because he knows the kind of potential that this song has. He's being selfish, obviously. It's a singer's dream and he's done an absolutely fabulous job.
मुझे छोड़ दो मेरे हाल पे मुझे जाके सोना
कुछ रिकॉर्ड करना बाकी नहीं जितना हुआ काफी